Nick Knack's Daily Teaser.
It's time for the fun to begin.
Q1, 13th November, 1994, saw the people of Sweden vote to join the EU. What currency is used in 17 EU nations? Q2, more to the point, name any of the three non-EU countries that officially use the euro. Q3, 13th November, 1947, saw the Soviet Union complete development of which extremely well-known weapon? Q4, 13th November, 1969, saw Irena Hansen give birth to live, what? Q5, 13th November, 1910, saw the birth of Patrick Reed, a former British Army officer. Where, in 1942, did he escape from? Q6, and finally, 13th November, 1969, saw Vietnam War protesters hold a march against death. In which U.S. city? Questions set by Paul, Nick Knack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 Unported License. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Mini, with Mac OS 10.6.8, using iWorks 09 and iMovie 08.